In my opinion, often things don't actually express anything at all about the landscape, and you need to sort of look for an emotional connection to the landscape, or, rather than trying to literally describe it. You know, it's a soaring peak, so the horns go, you know, that's kind of a bit dodgy. But in this case, because it's only it's a tiny little piece of music, it's only 3 minutes long, it actually, in a three-minute piece, there's not enough room to really have a big sort of narrative story. And so you can actually do just a little painting, you know, a little sort of vignette, as it were. And I thought, well, why not try and just literally describe the landscape out my window?